Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Jiadong Township in Pingdong County was originally named Liugan. Jiadong means successfully getting through the winter. And the town changed its name during the Japanese colonial period in a bid for better harvests. Jiadong Township is the only coastal township in the Liaodui area and boasts many Hakka monuments and the old Shao Mansion.
屏东县的嘉东乡原名六根，后改名茄本角。日据时代希望年年都有好收冬，而改名为嘉东。嘉东乡是六堆中唯一临海的乡镇，拥有许多客家古迹，其中最具盛名的就是三级古迹萧家古宅。
Hello everyone, it's time to talk about Hakka right here on FM 100 ICRT.
大家好，我是阿平哥 Leo。
你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. And let's take you to Pingdong County today, all in southern Taiwan. I love Pingdong County. 其实屏东县是很美的一个地方。那今天要带大家去的地方叫做嘉东乡。
嘉东乡。
嘉东乡。Okay. And you know what's cool about this place? 听说这里是比较希望去看一个古迹，好像很有名，叫什么？
小屋老屋。萧家老宅
哦，萧家老宅一个古宅就对了。It's a monument that is found in this township. I guess it owns by the Shao family, and it's huge. It's 4,000 square meters, and it took 3 generations to build, and it's become a historic monument for Taiwan. 听说已经变成是所谓的三级古迹了哦。哎，顺便教一下古迹怎么说啊？
古迹。
Gujik. Okay, there's a lot of Gujik to visit. That's a monument. All right, aside from the historic and cultural tour, when you're in Jiadongxiang, you can also eat some eel, 就是鳗鱼。鳗鱼很又甜又软，然后又是海鲜，
很好吃。台湾的鳗鱼，我烧到日本。
外销去日本。
外销到日本。
我像哈卡越来越厉害了，我完全听得懂。那听说这边有鳗鱼王国之称呢，
嘿，错噶。
怎么说？
刚才讲鳗鱼王国。
鳗鱼王国哦。鳗鱼王国，再讲一次。
鳗鱼王国。
鳗鱼王国。Okay, that means the kingdom of eel. Let's review these terms. Jiadong Xiang, Jiadong Township.
嘉东乡，
嘉东乡 ，and you want to visit a 古迹 ，a monument，
古迹，
古迹 ，and one of the famous one is 萧家古宅 ，it's the Shao family's monument，
小屋老屋，
小屋老屋 ，and you want to eat some eel 鳗鱼，
鳗呢，
鳗呢 ，there you have it，that does it for today's talk about Hakka，
什么泰噶，
俺只说张来了，
客家风情由行政院客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Executive Yuan's Council for Hakka Affairs.